Hello everybody and welcome back to my Advance Wars playthrough, or Advance Wars Reboot Camp playthrough. You know what it is, Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Okay, so we just got to the Green Earth, that's the fun part. We are at 45%.
Hey, what you doing? Are you being that bastard that hasn't subscribed yet? Well, why don't you join one of us that have subscribed? As well as that, you might as well tune down into the description down below, where I have a new subreddit called r/RealmHQ. Other than that, back to your regularly scheduled program.
So, we have the option of three stuff. We are going to attempt to do Sammy's. Hers is the hardest out of them all. Fuck it. I've beaten the campaign before.
Captain Drake.
That's the best pirate I've ever seen.
Trying to get out me fucking frozen shit.
Blast it!
First Gold Comet. Now Green Earth. We're just trying to pass through here. Why does everyone keep attacking us? I didn't even know our country's had any bad blood. I'm just as puzzled as you are, Max. Regardless, we're facing CO Drake. It's gonna be rough. Why? What do you know about him? I heard that he's virtually unstoppable in naval combat. His armada is supposed to be a real powerhouse.
Whoa!
If he's that good, let me challenge him. He's not afraid of anyone. I could fucking get the stupid thing. That's Andy for you, Mr. Measure One. Cut twice.
Yes.
But I think I'll take the lead this time, boys. We need to secure bases as we move through this area. That's definitely my forte. I think about 15 properties should be enough to secure our victory against her. You ready?
Oh, I was born ready, honey. I was born in it. Molded by it.
The readiness...
I did not buy enough shit to get me through the door. Luckily, I'm not fucking scrounging for cash like last time. My out in there file.
Let me get some water.
Okay, status.
Okay, right now he only has 13 units.
Well, I got that one.
Alright, let's look through this. Okay, let's see. If I'm a pirate, big heart. Oh, shit. Mazarinus. Okay. Well, it does 1 HP of damage to all enemies. Okay, his base is down here. He's only got 5 properties. I would say he probably has that one and needs to capture these two. No, he has 9 properties, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Fuck, he owns something. Possibly these two, I would say. No, he doesn't. Okay. Need to find which properties he's got. There's a slight.
Oh.
fuck, we don't have any bases. I don't think he's on in this space.
Oh.
That's gonna be crazy. Okay.
I can see why this is rated.
Now's the time.
Ayo. I need the orange star. It's behind those black hogged attacks. Anchors away. Okay, he owns, that's what I was thinking, he's got, I think he's got the property right there. Let's go, oh, he only has that one, okay. Okay, he's got a cruiser. Probably have been beating him. We do not have any units. Battleship? Artillery, got it. And that hurts. It's on the road, isn't it? Fuck, that's a battleship. I don't think it's safe. No. It's probably, it's in the reef, got it. That won't be a clear, will it? Sadly be sacrificed, but I'm going to say
now it's my turn.
Alright.
Double time.
Must be this way. I know he has a couple of units, but that's kind of the whole point. My intention is not to keep this area secure. I only intend to hold units down here long enough to disrupt them. The longer I can keep them disrupted, the longer I get to concern myself about them. Not to mention the amount of damage I can actually provide down here with that too. Oh, it's down here. Got it. Okay.
Squall!
Not as much as that's gonna be damage. There we go. I was like, well, how the fuck have you not cleared my fucking tank down there? Got 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It means that that'll bring me up 14. But, in terms of winning, I think it was either 15 or 16. So while that'll bring him up to 14, he needs to claim one of these cities, which is why, again, I have troops on the ground. No matter how much he would like to be liked. Now we go clear at that. Oh, he's attempting to clear my cap. Which again, won't do anything. And then you won't be able to catch the steps. Oh fuck, you're an actual fool. I thought you were just the rent. I guess, yeah. He's actually got units up, so we can actually fucking attempt to battle. Oh. a tad bit problematic. But it's not something you can't overcome. Okay, well, since you're going to sink, at least do some damage before you kill it. Don't think... I was thinking, I was like, where the fuck did this guy go? See my battleship. He does see them on the other hand. That's interesting. Yeah, well, like I said, it literally is gonna die next turn. Oh, that's his anti-air. We haven't really seen any of the green earth in the area. Oh, you're fucking, yours is about to sink. Oh, because he hasn't been able to refuel them. That's good. That means he can't, he's literally been unable to keep the money that's swimming away. Yeah, I don't care. It won't do me any good. Thank you. Rare McGinnon, but there is no star. Yeah, so that means I go the entire area for stars. I am the fastest one in the Yeah, you're gonna sink my turn.
You fucking dunks.
You claim to be the fucking captain of the seas, but you are only sink. You have literally caused your own units to sink. No, not even that. Pretty sure he probably has captured the seaport. Oh, fucking there's snow. You gonna turn up the rain?
Panic is for landlubbers!
You might be able to bring it up to an even point, pal, but it's kind of a point. I literally will be able to go ahead and keep my coins. You, on the other hand, I'm looking at like three different ships and three different things that are probably gonna fall this time. Oh no, fucking you destroyed two tanks and we've lost three. The unproportionate power is all this. Anti-air against the tank. Okay. I'll throw him back.
Here I come.
might not look like it, but tough as an extra. Yeah, well, it really doesn't fucking matter. Might take out my battleship. What? Probably never got there. Now they don't have any lives. I mean, the ship literally doesn't have any lives. So I don't mind. Fucking god, can you fuck off? Don't feel rain? I'm nothing. Great, thanks. Now we're going to tarnish it. I can knock this out before this thing. Yeah.
great.
Prepare to be washed away.
Careful.
Squall.
I mean, it hurts, but that's about it. Walk off. Fuck me. Fine, you want this fucking place so fucking bad? I'll go claim another one, you fuck. Fucking bad habit of forgetting that the fucking units exist. Hey, how's it going? Your artillery. Wipe it. Hey, great. Fuck you. Sonic, I can get anything fucking out of the fucking seaport because you keep fucking blocking it with the fucking lanterns. Finally. long is this whole mission? Fucking 46 minutes. Fuck your battleship. Fucking target it with the fucking artillery. Fuck my infantry. Oh my fucking god, fuck your stupid landers.
Now it's my turn. Double time.
Artillery's gonna hit it, and then it's gonna fucking get the fuck down the floor. And it's gonna get fucking white. Can you fucking not? That's the thing I brought to fucking kill you. Fucking sub because I can't fucking find his stupid fucking two options as to where the fuck this battleship is. There's only one. But I can't fucking do anything. I'm not gonna keep threatening my fucking shit with this stupid fucking cruiser.
For landlubs.
I don't give a shit.
Squall!
Fucking with me. Undrive. Fucking do it.
Dagger can suck my fucking nuts. Specifically my fucking infantry. I'm gonna target my fucking tank or artillery. Just fuck me. Fuck is this? You motherfucker. Your artillery can't even fucking die right. Fuck. Checks. It pisses me off. It's just been fucking hiding me. No more fucking landers for your pal. Thank you.
fucking move. You fucking mind? Oh my fucking god, can you fucking leave my fucking sub alone? Fucking stupid ass journey all the way around. Your stupid fucking battleship. You fucking destroyed my fucking thing.
Here I come.
Cruiser's gone, though. Guess what? I can fucking go ahead and finally fucking clean this shit. Have any artillery? The only one you have is a battleship, and I don't even see it. So either you ran out of ammo on it, or something else. I get it, you're fucking going to target that one specifically. Go ahead, try to fucking stop me. Oh look, your tank's gone. Can't keep fucking fighting me like that. What's that? More fucking troops coming down to fucking blockade your fucking ass? look, your fucking artillery's gone. Shame if somebody found your fucking battleship. This fucking thing that I'm talking about is gross. Hopefully it's my sanity. Ah, the wrongs.
I swear if it is 62, I'm gonna be pissed.
Oh my god, can you fuck off with your battleship? I thought it was empty. Oh look, it's not enough to fucking stop the guy. I swear, if you fucking stop this fucking cat. Oh look, again, it's not enough to stop the cat. Fucking god! Can you not? Don't fucking stop. I fucking swear with you, you fucking ass. Let it fucking end. Asshat. Oh look, you walk right into a fucking trap. How many fucking enemies are you fucking? I am getting this fucking cat. It's not. Fuck you. It's not gonna be enough to cap either. Strike.
Just need to fucking hold on to it.
Ah. Fuck you and your stupid fucking subs. Fuck you. Won't mean anything. I'm going to fucking cap it. You have nothing to interrupt the cap. No matter what you fucking bring forward. That better be the fucking end of it. Thank you! Fucking
hell. A job well done.
Fucking took an hour and 13 for this fucking mission. Anyway, job well done. You're beating me. You're a Green Earth CEO?
Uh-huh.
That I am. I wanted to find some answers here, but all I need to do is more questions. I'll be seeing you again, lad. Hey, wait. Oh, gone already. Sure is fast on water.
That storm should be against the rules.
Yeah, fucking, I don't care. Yeah, I get it. I didn't fucking score that high. Guess what? It's done. First of fucking four. And I'm going to assume that this is the hardest route.
Okay there!
Which is why it's probably fucking considered to be to unlock Eagle. Oof. The other two evaporate, don't they? Oh no, Andy! Max! Can you still get off here?
By Neptune's beard!
That was a rough battle. Come now, Trick. You're not losing your confidence, are you? We need to keep moving, or we'll be beaten again. Mm. Quit your jabber and look around, Evil. Only fools sail into uncharted waters blindfolded.
What?
What are you talking about? That orange star CEO named Annie did not attack Green Earth. But we saw what we were meant to see, and this goes beyond just the battles on Green Earth. This entire conflict has been orchestrated from the very beginning. But how is that?
Oh yeah.
Quiet now. If I'm right, it's up to us to turn the tide on our mysterious foe. The best way to test my theory is to battle Orange Star again.
Really?
You're saying that wasn't Andy? But who? So I do wonder if I've unlocked Olaf or because I took Max's route. That honestly might be the case. Yep, we need to choose Andy. So because we chose Max, we don't get him. Let's get him to chat those. Alright, well, we're gonna have to end it off here. Thank you guys for tuning in, all the jazz, like, subscribe, comment down below, and see you next video. Have a night of a great day.